It brings you a world of joy until you have your kids. Then you know what true love feels like. I have a 3-year-old named Chloe and a 2-year-old named Maya. Being a single parent is definitely, it's more challenging. You have to just take it one day at a time. You can't get too far ahead because you never know what the next day is gonna bring. We lost quite a bit last year. It was pretty bad. My mom, she passed away last year. She was a lot of support for me. When I lost her, I didn't have anybody to help me with my kids. We were homeless when we first started Family Star. After we found them, we were able to get stable, able to find stable work, and we've been thriving ever since. They track their health, their progress as far as, you know, them learning. They have different motor skills that they work with them on. I see differences in the way they were before to now. They're a lot brighter, they're a lot more helpful, they understand more. I'm impressed, definitely impressed. I'm able to actually smile now, able to breathe. Found a better job now. I would recommend supporting Family Star because one, they touch people's lives. They're there every day. They're gonna support you every day and give you that motivation, you know, that security, that somebody's helping and that somebody's there for you. We've come a long way since finding Family Star.